Your bones are scraped clean by the desolate wind. Your vault will now surely die, as you have.
Have you found the chip?
Well, you've certainly earned that right, but let's take care of survival first. Give me the chip and we'll discuss this when you give your report. Please, the chip. Okie dokie, one moment. The chip is initializing. There it goes. Self-test is green. Reboot is good. Ha! It's working! And it looks like we have a winner! Oh, you've saved us. You've done it. You saved the vault. You should be proud. But now we need your report. We'll get it from you in the library. Please, go there now.
Thank you.
I just wanted to let you know that the water supply is stabilized. Actually, we're rebuilding our reserves. You did great. I am a little concerned, however. I don't like your reports. What was in the reports, that is. In fact, they scared the heck out of me. It's those mutants. I've done some calculations and... well, I've come to an unpleasant conclusion. The mutant population is far greater than could be expected by natural growth or mutations. This leads me to believe in... I don't really understand it, but... it looks like someone's generating new mutants, and at a startling rate. Someone's making mutants. As long as someone is creating hostile mutants at this rate, the vault's safety is at stake. Find and destroy this lab as soon as you can. You have no idea how sorry I am to send you back out.
Thank you.